I didn't notice him much, and I think you do have to give the Wild some credit there, because in Bill Belichick fashion, this is a shifty team in the offensive zone, and they've been able to take that away from the Coyotes.
Gonna get a penalty here, an elbowing call coming. And the game's first power play will go to the visiting Coyotes. Minnesota's on top 1-0 on the goal by Ryan Hartman. They make the call as a major. That means they'll review it. They do then have the option of switching it to a minor.
Garland obviously a lot smaller than Soucy here. Leaves his feet a little bit. And probably not necessary with Garland being the smaller player. I think Garland does a good job selling this one.
The fact that he leaves his feet doesn't bode well for Minnesota.
No, and you do have the bigger player leaving his feet, but does he leave his feet before the point of contact, or is it his momentum that carries his feet off the ice?
We'll watch it again. In my opinion, they'll leave this as a major.
Yeah, that's a tough one. Again, was the and this is the thing that George Parros and the Department of Player Safety will look at. Was the head the principal point of contact? Did he target it? I don't know that he targeted the head there. You can see from his body position going into it that he was looking to make a physical play all along. I don't think he jumped early. I think it's part leaving his feet, part momentum carrying him up off of the ice. I could see this one going either way, but I think they stick with the call on the ice as well.
The officials continue to take a look at this. Garrett Rank and Peter McDougal, the two referees here tonight.
After review, Minnesota players assessed a 5-minute penalty for elbowing.
And the major does indeed stay. So it'll be a 5-minute power play chance for Arizona.